For the first time, a major health organization is issuing guidelines on the use of CBD, the component in cannabis that relieves pain but does not get you high.
Right now, CBD is not regulated by the FDA, so people who want to try it are in the dark about if it actually works. NBC2's Zach Barrett went to check out a few forms of the extracts today to see what it's all about.
Lotions, gummy worms, even honey sticks. There's no shortage of ways to get CBD if you want it. But what works and what's the safest way to do it? Well, a new survey released just today may have those answers.
People have a lot of different products and kind of say they all do different things, which is true. It's just basically they all kind of deliver in different ways.
So what's the best way? A new survey from the Arthritis Foundation claims that new patients should take 5 to 10 milligrams twice a day, which equals out to one gummy or...
And normally we start people at about, you know, about a half a dropper.
Megan Rios started using CBD just a few months ago to manage her Crohn's disease after spending months in the hospital.
You kind of get to the point where you're willing to try anything.
She said that the CBD has been life-changing. But she still takes it in moderation.
Every day, two times a day, I take CBD.
With unregulated CBD products flooding the market, Baino says to read the labels and check for codes like this on the back of products so you can find out what you need.
The biggest thing is just, do they have lab reports? Is there ingredients on the label that are accurate with the lab reports? Does everything check out? And like I was saying with the QR coding, you'll find it on the back of the bottle.
Although some like to use CBD lotion or vape it, the survey claims that the most effective way to use it is to plop the oil right under your tongue.
Because that's the traditional, like the original way CBD hit the market.
If it helps, I don't see why not.
Now, when it comes to scientific research for CBD, well, there's not much of that out yet. But the owners of your CBD store say that they would welcome that in the future. In Lee County today, Zach Barrett, NBC2.
All new.